you so much for coming back to my channel. My name is Lexi, and today we're gonna be going thrifting for the first time in like 3 months.
More than, yeah, 3 months.
So we're going to 2 different Goodwills today in our area, and I'm excited to see like the stuff in there because I feel like it's gonna be really good.
Yeah, me too.
This is Maddie, so if you're interested in like thrifting videos and also like maybe nail videos
and makeup
and makeup, you can go and head on to her channel. It'll be linked in the description. It's gonna be so weird to be in the thrift store for the first time in like forever. Okay, so let's go. It's probably gonna be a little hard for you guys to hear me because I have a mask on, but we're here right now. Found a cute little schoolgirl skirt. So right now I'm actually in the denim area because I've been really looking for some pants that would fit me pretty well. Second Goodwill. It's actually behind us right now.
I said we're hyping it up so much. Hopefully it actually
does. I know. I hope so too. Goodwill, and we got a bunch of stuff. Look at our bags, they're filled.
We spent about $100 together.
Yeah, it was like 50 for me
and 38 for me.
So it was really good. We got so much stuff,
you know, save the earth, don't use plastic.
Yes. Yeah, Goodwills don't typically don't use plastic anymore.
They used to.
Yeah, they used to.
They used to use plastic bags, and it's good to see that.
But it's not anymore.
Bag, reusable bags. I feel like we just do it separately.
Okay.
Because I kind of want to do it on my camera.
Okay.
Yeah. So come to my channel if you want to see what I got.
This is what I got at the second Goodwill. Slip dress. I don't know if I'll sell this on my Depop, but
it's super cute.
If you want to keep on the lookout.
Is it Victoria's Secret?
Let me see. It's from Papaya.
Oh, actually. Wow. It's really good quality too. Like it's like,
it seems like it could be from like Victoria's Secret. And I have these jeans. I've been looking for pink pants that are high waisted. So once I found these, I was like, I need to have them regardless of the size. This is what they look like. They're high waisted and they go all the way down. It's like a straight cut. So you like would cuff them or you can leave them like that. I don't know. Or you like. Or you can do like a raw hem on them if you want.
That'd be cute.
It's just a regular like purple top. Could go with anything. I feel like it's super 90s.
It is, yeah. Reminds me of Rachel from Friends.
This next one, Maddie actually picked out. She knows that I really like Hello Kitty stuff, and this still has the tag on it, which is crazy. It was $42 from JCPenney. Wow. And it has the tag, Hello Kitty, Sanrio. And it's basically just a
super soft, robe. Cozy robe. I live in robes.
What the back is, it has the Hello Kitty. With, and then the front is just the logo.
Super cute.
And it goes all the way down.
But we're not, don't demonetize us.
I just got hit in the face. But yeah, this is just a really good like robe, everyday robe that you can wear when you're like done with the shower or something. Mm-hmm. So I like that. I was like really on the lookout for pants since I literally have zero pants. And I wear the same two things every day. Mm-hmm. Like the same jeans every day. So I wanted to get something different.
Like a linen pants?
Yeah, they're like linen types and they're stretchy. And they go all the way down. They have a straight cut too, so I really like that. You can also cuff them as well. And yeah, the fabric is really cool.
Mm-hmm. Looks like it'll be super cozy.
Yeah. I'm moving to New York City in spring semester, so I was kind of looking more for either pants or long sleeve shirts or maybe jackets or something. So I picked this up and I thought this was really cute. It's a petite. And I'm definitely not a petite, but I feel like it would work. This is what it looks like. It's honestly like just a super cute. It reminds me of like Blair Waldorf.
Oh yeah, in a way. With some pearls.
Yeah. So it's like it has like the polo type.
And it's
thing.
Like a half sleeve, like 3/4 sleeve.
Maddie was originally gonna get this, but she didn't. She decided not to. So I just got it myself. It's a cute. Cleveland Indians. It's like, is that a baseball? I think it's baseball.
I think so.
The logo has glitter on it. I don't know if you can see. Probably not. But it's, I feel like this trend is like very in right now.
Yeah, especially on TikTok.
Yeah, so I feel like this would go really well with like just jeans or something. This is like just a
velvet.
Velvet.
I love red velvet. I feel like it looks so classy.
Mm-hmm. It doesn't have a hood, which is really cool too. I like that.
Mm-hmm.
And it's just like a regular everyday zip-up jacket that you can wear with really anything. Just a regular tennis skirt.
Super cute.
It has plaid and it actually has pink patterns if you look closely.
That'll go well with your chunky shoes.
Yes. I really hope this fits, honestly. It's pretty stretchy. I think it'll fit me. I was looking at it and I thought it had like a chain, but it doesn't. And I think this is what makes it cooler.
Mm-hmm.
And it's just like a regular like snake.
It's like a clutch purse.
Snake skin clutch purse. You just have to hold it like that.
Making my way downtown, walking fast.
So these are like really flowy pants and they're really cool. Are they like sparkly?
A little bit, yeah.
Oh yeah, they are. They're like sparkly. I don't know if you could see. But they're really cool.
Super cozy pants.
They're high-waisted.
It flares at the bottom.
Yes.
It's not like, you know, fitted. It's very loose and comfortable.
Yeah, so it flares and I really like the
What's that YouTuber that always repeats who the other ones is?
It's Jeffree Star and Manny Anyway.
Oh yeah. It flares. Yeah, it flares.
Oh my god.
We just repeated each other like four times. That's crazy. We said the same thing four different ways, four different times.
Alright, guys, so here are these pants. They're really cute. This is the skirt. Super cute. I actually really like this. Yeah. They're a little tight. They're super cool. They're really good for every day because I wear pink a lot. And they're actually like super soft, way softer than normal. pants, but yeah, these are really good. A+. This is the jacket. I like everything about this jacket. I think it's really cool. It goes all the way down, which is really nice. And yeah, it has pockets. This is a very good piece. I actually really like this. I feel like I can get a lot of use out of this. So this is what this looks like. I actually really like this too. I feel like it would get a lot of uses in New York. So that's really cool. I like this. Just casual. I really like this a lot. I think it's super flattering. Last one, this is the slip dress. It is really short. This is it. I really liked everything, which is really rare. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.